Southern region said disruption to services was the worst they could remember. Unprecedented snowdrifts and frozen points too numerous to count were blamed. At Waterloo, the busiest station, which normally has 1,000 trains a day, only a dozen commuter services made it through the hazardous conditions. Timetables were suspended on both the southern and eastern regions. At Victoria, the vital airport link to Gatwick had to be suspended for several hours. And at Charing Cross, only the Dartford and Orpington lines were operating. Southern region passengers reported long delays on packed trains.
We were stuck in the train. There was no heat, no light, and the buffet closed down, so it was pretty grim.
It's taken about 2.5 hours. Unbelievable, just standing there on the station.
Yesterday I was here for 1.5 hours, so what it's going to be like today, I don't know.
What are you feeling like?
I just feel like going home and going to bed.